Bolche Viejo. That's it. Come on.
Hola. Let's dance. Pair me up. See? All right, let's roll. Ooh, I'm busting up this joint. Oh, there's the Cowboys, of course.
Come on, Chip. He is not a natural cowboy.
Oh, man, I'm making a mess. 43, 44.
Oh, I bet that's it.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
What do we do?
We gotta give it to the lead bandit. You got nothing for me, huh? What are we doing wrong? Luke does not match your coordinates. You must put it back where you found it.
All right, let's go.
Maybe we're not doing it right. This should be it, if we're exactly right.
Hi.
Come on, man. What are we doing wrong? That was it.
If those guns were real, I probably would have shot myself with it because I was getting so frustrated.
This is taking too long.
I'm getting pissed. You're not even seeing a rope?
I did see a rope, but I pulled it, but there's nothing on it.
That's crazy that that one's not it.
Northeast 189.
No, that's not us. No.
Yeah, that's us.
That's us.
Thanks, fellas. Jeff and Jordan kind of just helped them get their bag. I'm like, oh, man, we just gave them the clue. It's like, I can't believe we gave them that.
You got something for me?
Give it to the lead bandit. You're not the lead bandit.
It's frustrating. We're stupid. We met some guy with guns, just assuming he's the bandit. It said right on the clue, bring it to the station to one of the bandits.
We're so stupid.
We definitely shouldn't reproduce.
Who's the head bandit? Looks like that guy.
Our coordinates are correct.
Adios. Gold coin. Estación Fortune. So I'm guessing we gotta go there. Let's go.
Jordan and Jeff, you are team number 5. Still in the race.
I can never read you. You scare me.
You scare me too.
I was trying to read your face, and
really?
You're just like blank.